The way I've lived my life, if there's a need and I can see a need, we try to fill that need. And the way that I can do that for some of these medical students, because I've been where you've been, we do try to facilitate as much as we can, get you guys plugged in, to have a little fun. I like to do things a little differently, have a lot of fun in medicine. This is the greatest privilege to live my dream every day in, day out. And so for us, we do look at dynamic ways to impact these guys' lives, mainly through different service-oriented projects is what I'm all about. And that's really where my heart is finding a way for you to get plugged in, because the true blessing comes when you are helping somebody else, not what you're getting back. And then you're going to end up seeing what opportunities flow from that. So that's what I do a lot of times is just through community service project, medical missions, things like that.